Is it possible to keep this podium by the photograph or not?
Why you want to stand here?
No, whenever, if they give a speech, if its podium is there, it's good.
Okay. Right?
Perfect, thank you. It's 1, 2, 3, right?
Correct.
Yo, हरि ओम आपो हितामयो भुवस्थानौर्ध्ये दधातन महिर्णाय चक्षसे यो वः शिवतमोरषतशस्य भाजयते हनः उस्तिरिव मातर तस्मार्घं मामहो तस्य क्षयाय जीवत आपो जनया काचन हरि ओम पवित्रो पवित्रो वाह ओम पवित्रो पवित्रो वाह ओम पवित्रो पवित्रो वाह कर्म करतुत्व पिंड दानम अहम करीष्ये। काश्यप गोत्र से मोहन भाई के कश्यप के तप्त निवृत्ताया हम शौत साने अवने धर्म दत्तम नवो प्रतिष्ठा नेचरे हि पिंड स्थाने अवने जन्म न दत्तं तमो प्रतिष्ठाः other than the church. काश्यप गोत्रस्य मोहनभाईप्रेतस्य चितास्थाने चिताहस्ते अवने धनं मददत्तं तवोपतिष्ठाम इंद्रदान जो छे ये खूब प्रेम थी हमारे ना हाथ पर अर्पण करवा काश्यप गोत्रस्य मोहनभाईप्रेतस्य चितास्थाने चिताहस्ते साधक नामनः एष पिण्डम ददत्तं तवो प्रतिष्ठाम अफूलः काश्यप गोत्रस्य मोहनभाईप्रेतस्य साधक नामना एष पिण्डे चंदन पुष्पमु प्रतिष्ठाम काश्यप गोत्रस्य मोहनभाईप्रेतस्य चितास्थाने साधक नामना पिण्डे प्रत्येवने धनं मददत्तं तवो प्रतिष्ठाम આજ ગંગા જળ છે એને તમારે હિમેરીને મુખમાં આપવાનું છે બરાબર છે એટલે અહીંયા ઓમ ત્રયંબકમ યજામહે સુગંધિમ પુષ્ટિવર્ધનમ ઉર્વારુકમિવ બંધનાત મૃત્યુર્મોક્ષીયમામૃતાત મૃત્યુંજય મહાદેવ ત્રાહિ માં શરણાગતમ જન્મ મૃત્યુ જરા વ્યાધિ કૃતમ કર્મ બંધને ઓમ ત્રયંબકમ યજામહે સુગંધિમ પુષ્ટિવર્ધનમ ઉર્વારુકમિવ બંધનાત મૃત્યુર્મોક્ષીયમામૃતાત મૃત્યુંજય મહાદેવ ત્રાહિ માં શરણાગતમ जन्म मृत्यु जरा व्याधि पीड़ितम कर्म बंधने मुखनी अंदर आ ओम त्र्यंबकम् यजामहे सुगंधिं पुष्टिवर्धनम् उर्वारुकमिव बंधनात् मृत्युर्मोक्षीयमामृता मृत्युंजय महादेव त्राहि मां शरणागतम् जन्म मृत्यु जरा व्याधि पीड़ितं कर्म बंधने ओम विष्णवे नमः करिणया तमरे आधर्मम ओम विष्णवे नमः ओम विष्णवे नमः ओम विष्णवे नमः जी 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 हाथ से बोलिए पाचा बोलिए अब तमरे पाचा की शेता है मृत्युंजय महादेव त्राहि मां शरणागतम् जन्म मृत्यु जरा व्याधि पीड़ितं कर्म बंधने ओम त्र्यंबकम् यजामहे सुगंधिं पुष्टिवर्धनम् उर्वारुकमिव बंधनात् मृत्युर्मोक्षीयमामृता मृत्युंजय महादेव त्राहि मां शरणागतम् जन्म मृत्यु जरा व्याधि पीड़ितं कर्म बंधने ओम त्र्यंबकम् यजामहे आहार तरीके अपन बदा छोड़ दिए चार भाग में पूर्ण कर दीजिए अगेन स्टार्ट करो बाजू मुख को पहला बनने को पक्का करो ये मुझे थोड़ा व्यवहार चार बार राही मां शरणागतम धर्म मृत्यु जरा व्याधि प्रीतम कर्म बंधने ओम त्रयंबकम यजामहे वर्धन युवाकम युबंधना मृत्यु मोक्षीय मामृता एक मुख्य रेखा चार श्लोक जय महादेव ताहि मां शरणागतम जन्म मृत्यु जरा व्याधि प्रीतम कर्म बंधने ओम नमः शिवाय करे आज जय बताओ वच मधुस्ताच परम अमृतमीस्मयपदीतापुण्यन પ્રેમથી ખવડાવો, ખાસે ખવડાવો, ખવડાવો પ્રેમથી. ભગવાનને તમે પ્રસાદ અર્પણ કરો તો એ જમે છે ને, જમશે બરાબર. વાયુ સ્વરૂપે ગ્રહણ કરે, તમે કે હું જોઈ નથી શકતા પણ ગ્રહણ જરૂર કરશે. કોઈ ચડાવવી છે? ओम नमः शिवाय बोलिए बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय
Amen. या नारायण प्रणेसाई प्रणाम करतो. या देवी सिद्धी तृप्ती किती श्री विद्यासंपती स्तुती संध्या रात्री प्रभावित काली रात्री कांत्यानी देवी तमै छो हौसिका ब्रह्मचारिणी कार्तिक स्वामिनी माता ब्रह्मचारी मा मालिजा
છોકરાઓને
ના ના ફેમિલી વૃદ્ધિ ભાઈ તમારું શાસન છે સોરી હવે જોયું બોલો ને
માઇક્રોફોન ઓન છે ઓન છે નીચેથી કાચ ઓન કરો
Joined us from home to honor the memories of our father's beautiful life. Your presence is comforting and shows us how much he loved him. He was loved. Even though Papa's journey took him away from the small village of Serban to first go work in the city at a powerhouse and shortly after to life in America, his love and appreciation of that small village life never left him. He spent many hours in the garden, tending to his vegetables and flowers and taking pride in the bounty, whether it was the garelas or the dudis. His face would light up with pride. He gave most of it away so others can have the same joy. He just loved and appreciated the little things so much. Papa passed the appreciation of gardening and sharing down to his children. Even I recently gave my farming and dudi growing skills a try. And like him, eager to show off the results, I gave my first dudi to Anav. I'm now officially and affectionately known as Dudi Foy. When we all reflect back, what we are reminded of is how he approached life each day. Wanting to do something, plan something, fix something, sometimes even if it didn't need to be fixed. He always said to make the most of the day, live the moment, to truly enjoy life, explore, travel, learn new things, and of course, eat what you want. Papa loved his budgets. And no high cholesterol is ever going to stop him. In fact, made some for him this morning. Papa was already planning and thinking about where to go next. As soon as one adventure ended, Lata ne phone kare, Lata ke jaana chhe. Biji jagya plan kar de, plan another one. He wanted to see as much of the world as he could. Papa taught us to not to worry less about money and to instead make the most of what we have. He was creative. He would turn little things into great gestures. I have a picture of you today of all the grandkids. He loved this picture so much that he would add, as a new grandkid came into our lives, he would take a cutout of a picture and add to that. He was so excited he added two of me, hon. For him, family is the most important. To take time to spend with each other and eat dinners together and spend a few hours to laugh and play. And no matter what, know that we will always be there for each other. Raising the four of us was not easy. And I challenged him the most. I tested his patience a lot, but as he saw us with our own kids, he would be the first to encourage us to be patient with our kids. He was our amazing dad. We know he loved us. Mommy, he loved you a lot. He loved being with you every moment. I was looking forward to traveling with you. Boy, for he loved and respected both of you very much. And Anita, I know the last 6 months were very difficult, but he was grateful that he was with you, to be in your care. And he knew how much we all loved him. He loved that Anna and Rihan sat with him every night. Rihan, he loved that you read stories to him. But by your smile always lit the room and will never be forgotten. We all love you and will miss you very much.
Jai Shri Krishna. For those of you who don't know us, we are the grandchildren of Mohan Patel. Shivali, Anjali, Jaimini, Neil, Nayan, Vihan, Anna, Nanay. On the behalf of our family, thank you again for attending this ceremony. Today, we would like to share some of our favorite memories of Dada that we hold close to us. One thing we all loved about Dada was his joyous smile. His happiness always seemed to radiate, spreading to everyone else in the room. For us older grandchildren, the highlight of our summers was spending time with Dada in Carlisle. He would take us on adventures to Hershey Park, where we'd visit the different roller coasters and explore Chocolate World. We would always end our days at Hershey with a family picnic in the parking lot, where we'd scarf down our rotis, bath, and shop. We also loved when Dada would take us to Lee Tor Park and let us run around wild in the playground. We would always force Dada to push us higher and higher on the swings. And on the 4th of July, us kids were always brimming with excitement, because once it got dark, Dada would light sparklers and fireworks with us on his driveway. Dada also loved teaching us about his garden. He would show us all the different vegetables, teach us how to bury the seeds and care for the plants. He would even let us water the plants, even if it meant he would get a little wet in the process. When a day ended in Carlisle, we would set up our bedding on the floor and get ready for our living room sleepovers. Dada would put on a movie in an attempt to put us to sleep. However, sometimes his clever methods had an opposite effect, because we would look back and see Dada passed out on the couch, happily snoring away. Even after our eventful summers ended, we longingly waited for Thanksgiving and Christmas, where we could spend more time with Dada as a family. The younger grandchildren, Vihan, Anna, and Anne, loved playing with Dada around the house, and they always kept him busy. Dada would be the police chief in their game of rescue patrol, and he also loved to teach them how to fly kites, even if it entailed retrieving the kite after they accidentally flew it into a tree. We are all so grateful for all the fun times we were able to share with our Dada. We will always hold these memories we created and the lessons he taught us close to our hearts as we remember him throughout the rest of our lives. Thank you.
I'll make it short. I was just to something. I just jot down a few notes. Most of already have said something, but I'll just remind some of the things that I know personally about him. I attended the wedding in Karmar. Sonama used to call him Mago. And that's what I remember, because he is the youngest sibling, is always the most loved one. And he was the youngest one, and he was most loved. People admire him, and I know in Harrisburg, we live almost 40 years together. So most of the people that I talk to, they call him, you know, Raja. And when Father and I talk about him, I call him Raja, because he was king at the heart. Even with that labor job that he was doing, he has never pushed back on the weddings. Fantastic weddings that he performed for, you know, for the two daughters and son. So that was great. I mean, nobody, even the richest people or the so-called richest people in Harrisburg, they all envy about him, because the way he's always smiling. And Minakshi said, Bajia, yes, I love Bajia too. So yeah, other than that, just give me a minute. Yeah, I think, you know, one thing most people don't know here, that, you know, when I was working in Baroda, I tried to, you know, get him a job in the company that I had a contractor with. And so the only way I can give him a job, you know, is to send him to Bhuj for a welding course. I don't know anyone remember that now. But you know, that's how he grew up, you know, learning from scratch. I think somebody mentioned about his love for the, you know, farming. Everybody saw in Carlisle the way he grew his farm, the way he grew his plants and flower. Even I cannot beat that. So that's a great tribute to him. Well, thank you.
I Thank you.
જીવનની અંદર તમારી ખરાબ છે પિતૃતરીકો દીકરા તરીકે એ પિતૃનું મૂર્તિ મુક્ત થવા માટે અત્યારે જે સંકલ્પ કરો છો તો તમારે શાંતિથી બરાબર એક રીતે સાંભળીને આની અંદર એ જળ છોડવા માટે પછી અગ્નિ પ્રગટે આપણે પછી ત્રણ ટકાવીશું આપણે ત્રણ ફેરા કરી તમારે જમણા ખૂણા પર અગ્નિ આપવાનું છે જ્યારે અગ્નિ આપો ત્યારે આ બાજુ સૂર્યનારાયણ પછી તમારે કૃષ્ણપક્ષે અગ્નિદેવને પ્રાર્થના કરવાની છે તમારે એ અગ્નિદેવતા અમારા સ્વજન પુનઃ સર્જન કરો અને ઉત્તમ લોકની પ્રાપ્તિ હતા ચાલો
Thank you.
પગે લાગી જવું અને દર્શન કરી લઉં, બરાબર છે? સ્વામિનારાયણની ધૂન તમે બધા ચાલુ રાખો.
ધ્યુરાધાધી પુરી સંકર્ણ બંધને ઓમ સ્વયં પદમ્ય ધામહે જન્મ મૃત્યુ જરા વ્યાધિ પુરી સંકર્ણ બંધને ઓમ સ્વયં Thank you. Rama, Sri 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 Rama.
Narayana, Pura Srishta,
लक्ष्मीकांता वरप्रदा अनेना तर्पणेनाथ एतमोक्ष प्रदो भव अग्निनारायणाय नमः।
Thank you.